गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. सो आई एम बैक विथ माई न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 10th फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी, दैट इज कंस्ट्रक्शन. सो वी विल टुडे डिस्कस फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन फ्रॉम दिस पर्टिकुलर चैप्टर. लेट्स स्टार्ट विदाउट वेस्टिंग अ सिंगल मिनट. फर्स्ट टाइप इज डिविजन ऑफ लाइन सेगमेंट इंटरनली. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई हैव टेकन एज अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी ओनली. डिवाइड अ लाइन सेगमेंट ए बी इज इक्वल टू 8 सेंटीमीटर इन 2:3 ratio and justify it. So for this, first of all, we have to draw the line of 8 centimeter like this. Mark it as AB. AB and draw any acute angle. Draw a line segment for any acute angle. Line only, that is like this. Name it as BAX with AB, and we have to cut this AX in 5 equal parts, because 2:3 ratio means 5, 2+3 means 5. Sum of two ratios, given two ratio is 5. So we will divide it as 5 equal parts, like A to A1, A1 to A2, A2 to A3, A3 through A4, A4 to A5, like this. Thick. Then again we need to join this A5 to B. This B. Now we have to draw this A1, A2, A3, A4 and A5. We have joined this A5 to B. Thick. Now we have to draw A2, and this line, wherever it will be, it should be parallel to this line. Matlab, we have to draw this line parallel to this part of line. So just start with this. Take any angle. Take from here. Mark an angle like this. And from here, again with the same radius, mark like this. Very carefully we need to do this. Then just take the dimension like this, measure, and from this point you need to cut in this way, and here you will get this point like this. Draw this line, and this is parallel to this, and mark it as P. This A to P is parallel to A5B. So P is a required point which divides AB in 2:3. Thick. Now we will be doing justification here. Justification. We need to do the justification, and for justification we have to do the sum calculations here. So let's start. In triangle ABA5, we have A2P parallel to A5B. When parallel lines are there, then by Thales' theorem, we will get AP parallel to PB is equals to AA2 upon A2 A5. This theorem states this only. So AP upon PB, what is AA2? 2. And what is A2 A5? 3. So thus P divides AB internally in 2:3. Next is construction of similar figures. For example, I have taken it. Construct a triangle in which AB is given and BC is also given and AC is also given. we need to construct a triangle which is similar to this triangle ABC, such that each of its side is 3 by 5 of the corresponding side of triangle ABC. Theek? So let's start, because all the three dimensions are given. So we need not to think anything that what should we do. We can take any dimension as its baseline. So I am here taking AB is equals to 4 cm as base. So here it is AB, 4 cm. Thick. Take BC, 5 cm. BC, 5 cm. Cut an arc like this. And AC, 6 cm. Taking A as radius, cutting an arc, and that's a particular arc like this. And this intersecting point is your C. Join this AC and BC. This is your 5 cm and this is your 6 cm. Thick. Then below AB, we need to draw an acute angle. Any acute angle. And mark it as X. Thick. Then we need to divide it. We need to find out the corresponding sides like 3 to 5. So we will be along AX, mark 5 points, maximum of 6 and 5. Maximum of 6 and 5 and 3 is 5 only. That is the reason why we are marking 5 equal points.